Alright guys, so we came to El Tapatio to celebrate my boyfriend's birthday. You know, he wanted something bougie, but...
What does that say? You're welcome, sexy and joy, from Shaniqua Jackson.
Oh yeah, that's my baby mama.
You got me a fucking schwallet.
Time to upgrade my shit.
So who's Shaniqua?
Me.
I knew you.
I'm Shaniqua Jackson.
Alright man, time to upgrade. I've actually been using my wallet.
Show my old one. Bro, look at this.
Ay, mija.
So I went to King Supers and I found this really cute pumpkin and this little gnome, fabric gnome. I need to go back for more so I can decorate my room. But I was thinking of using these cute little fall decorations. Since today is the first day of fall, I'm gonna put these on my unorganized stand over here. But yeah, a jar for my candies, so I'm gonna restart stock this. I found these at, where did I find this? What is up you guys, I am back.
Hey, look at this.
Hold on, un momento, hold on. All right guys, so today we're gonna be meal prepping again for this week, and I already went grocery shopping. So we're gonna have some steak with potatoes and asparagus. Boy, shut up! You know you be liking the meals.
Man,
just let me. I'm gonna use a knife to cut the steak. I'm not gonna show you guys how I'm cutting it, but all right, guys. I just finished the meals. So I basically just did steak, asparagus, and potatoes. And then in this little thing, it's just some lime.
I'm gonna eat another one.
What is up, you guys? I just woke up and I'm getting ready for the day. It is 8:30 right now and I am in my class because we got the day off. We got the day off, so I'm joining my staff meeting of the day. But yeah, there was just like some sickness going around my school, and we got the day off. I feel like I'm getting sick. I don't know. Right now it's just my throat. On Tuesday I was feeling dizzy, but I pulled through the week because there was just so many employees like calling off. So many students were out. Many were going home. And it just, I don't know, it's just been so, like, this week has like completely drained me because I've been doing so many assignments. I've been busy doing all of that and many more things, you guys. But yeah, it's just been so, this week has been like all over the place, I'm not gonna lie. But right now we're just kind of like touching base with like strategies, and I'm eating. We're having a little break right now, so that's why I'm trying to hurry and get ready. But yeah, September, but it's starting to get more cold. The summer days are over, and you know, it's gonna come back. Like, all of those sickness is gonna come back, and it's gonna hit a lot of people. I just don't like, my brothers were sick this week too. I was sick, but I still held through at work because my voice did not sound like this at work yesterday. It was actually pretty fine until today. I woke up, I was like, oh my god, like, I can hear that, like, in my throat. Like, I don't know what it is. Probably, like, a cuckoo or something. I don't know. But yeah. Positive reinforcement encourages desired behavior by rewarding students when they meet expectations. Well, you guys, I got this new mega bag because I was just tired of my other one. The other one wasn't zipping up, so I was like, I'm just gonna get a new one. Like, I need to go eat or something because I feel like I'm gonna go crazy. That's what I feel like. Guys, I need to go retouch my hair. It's like, it grew. It got longer, but it's not cute. There's so many dead ends. I need to retouch my roots and everything. In a couple more weeks, we're gonna go to San Francisco, and I really want to get my hair done again before I leave, because we're gonna go and visit some family. My mom and I want to go eat breakfast, and right now we're just gonna go to the mall and see what we find. But yeah, I'll catch you guys in a bit. I am going to try my best to, like, you know, bring y'all along with me. Hey guys, so I'm at Adidas and I'm trying this men hoodie on. It's actually really cute. Kind of fits big, but it's cute. Hey guys, so I'm back from the mall and I got a few things. And I found this really cute hoodie that was on sale. Excuse my throat, I feel like I'm getting sick, guys. Yeah, I got this at Adidas and it was on sale. I found this really cute hat. I mean, I think every girl has this hat. I'm not a hat person, so I just went and got it because I want to wear it whenever I go to my brother's soccer games or my cousins. So yeah, I bought this really cute hat. I don't really wear hats, but I went ahead and grabbed this one because I really need to start, like, trying new things, whatever. And then from Adidas too, I found my boyfriend this shirt, and I really like the color of it. It was just like brown. I like the color of it. It's just a brown tee. And then at Bath and Body Works, I found, let's start off with the candles, because the candles really smell good. This one is the scent Leaves, and it smells like fall. This one is Pumpkin Apple. I don't know if you guys can see that. Pumpkin Apple. They had so many different new scents and perfumes too. They had like this whole section, and I believe they were on sale. I don't think I grabbed any. I only liked one of them, that I think it was called On the Horizon or something like that. It smelled pretty good. But I got me this mini perfume, Into the Night, and it smells pretty good. What the fuck? Peace. This one smells pretty good. It smells like, I don't know why, it smells like a pine cone. I don't know. It smells pretty good though. Sadly, I did not find a new keychain holder or hand sanitizer holder. So I just went ahead and got me a few of these. I got two of their scent. This one smells really good. It like kind of like smells like fall. Okay, I'm gonna start saying that. Everything smells like fall. But those ones smell really good. And then the Sunshine and Lemon one did smell pretty good too. I ran out on hand sanitizer, and the cool thing about these ones is that, because I've never like seen these, I don't think I've ever came across these ones. They're like moisturizing hand sanitizer. But this one smells really good too. It's warm vanilla sugar. And I got my mom this one. I was supposed to get two, but I think I left the other one at the store on accident. So I might just have to go back and get one. But this one smells really good. This one, like, you could take to a club or something. I don't know. And I found this lotion. You guys, I didn't even smell this when I was shopping around at Bath & Body. But I'm glad I got it, because it actually kind of smells good. These ones were on sale. I was supposed to get the large perfume with it, but I don't know what I did. I just like started taking things out of my bag, because my bag was loaded and I wasn't planning to pay for everything that I put in my bag. So I ended up just leaving with the lotion, and I was just so sad. But anyways, I found these two lip gloss. Oh, hold on. I found these two. These two have to be like my top favorite out of all the choices that they had. The vanilla one, I already tried it, and it feels like really refreshing on your lips, and it definitely does moisturize your lips. But yeah, the menthol lip shine and the vanilla mint supreme two. These two have to be like the best ones. But yeah, you guys, that's all I got from Five and Below, Bath and Body Works, and Adidas. I also got this like car mount for my phone from Five and Below. I thought it was like something that I really needed for my car, because I needed something for my phone. Not that I text and drive or anything. But anyways, you guys, I'm gonna get ready for my cousin's soccer game. And my boyfriend's gonna be off of work here soon. I'm just gonna kind of like clean my room a little bit, do my laundry, do all my chores before I do anything fun. After my meeting, I really just needed to like get out of my house, because it's my only day off, and this week was rough. Like, it was super rough, including my students. There were a lot of them that were out sick, and I feel like I'm getting sick. Like, I can already hear it in my throat, and yeah.
Alright guys, so today we woke up a little bit hungover, but we stopped by and got some breakfast. Burritos. We already finished it.